NebulaZ is sadly still closed. Don't know what's going on with it. Looks like the motor there. Hopefully they'll get it back open soon. So it's a fun ride.